Hey, so I put together a short Disney playlist. I want to do a little bit of yoga, a little bit of stretching, a little bit of moving with you. So if you could just take the time, we're going to start out lying flat on our backs. If we can, if space allows, if you want to get a mat or a towel or a blanket to lie on or just use the floor, whatever you want to do, we're lying flat on our backs. And we're going to close our eyes. Our palms are facing up to the sky. Once you find that spot, you closed your eyes. We're not thinking about anything. Right now, we're just gonna breathe. So nice, long, slow inhales through the nose. Controlling that breath to fill up with as much as we can before nice and slow, we exhale all of that air completely. Take your time. Make sure we completely empty that air. Before we inhale the new breath, nice and slow. And we're gonna repeat that pattern. That's the only thing we're gonna think about right now, just that breathing, slowing it down. Right now, we're still keeping that breath nice and slow. And then we can start to wiggle our fingers and our toes. Find a little bit of movement. We're going to bring one knee into the body. If we can, we're going to grab onto it with our hands. If we need to get a towel or a shirt or something to help us pull our leg in, we can. If you're right here and that's all we can do, that's fine. If you want to stay here, that's fine. Wherever we are today is okay. We're at our own level, and every time we'll go a little bit further. So we're right here, we're pulling this knee, and we're going to try to do some circles with this foot. Pick a direction, and then we're going to reverse those circles. Perfect. We're going to bring this foot down. Go ahead, release that leg. Other side. We're going to bring the other one up. Pull that knee into the body. And same thing. Let's do some circles with that foot. We're rotating that ankle. And now let's reverse. We go the opposite way. And we're going to release. We take that leg all the way down. Arms are going to come up right out parallel. We're going to stretch them out nice and wide. We're going to bring them straight up overhead to meet in the center. Let's pull those hands down to the chest. Big inhale here. And as we exhale, we're going to push those hands up to the sky nice and slow. Let's open those hands up. Take them nice and long, arms reaching one side of the room to the other. And then we're going to pull those knees up to the body again. And we're going to try to rock a little bit side to side. And we're going to let those knees fall to one side of your body. We can look down the opposite arm for a nice twist. Use your core as we bring those knees back to center. Right here, we're going to take the hands to the knees and go ahead and rock a little bit. Take a big inhale here, lengthen the body, arms overhead, legs go long. Big inhale. As we exhale, we're gonna pull those arms to meet those knees, those hands, pull them in. take those arms out nice and wide again, and we're going to let those knees drop to the other side. We'll look down the opposite arm this time. You might hear a pop in that lower back. It's a little bit of a twist. Should feel good. And pull it back up right here. One at a time. Bicycle those legs. Bring those knees in. We're going to try for happy baby. If you can bend those knees and reach for those feet, those toes, go ahead. Legs. Maybe a towel again if you need help. Rock back and forth. Move the legs a little bit. Whatever feels good. We're warming up. Perfect. We're going to roll over. We're going to find our table position. Body looks like a table. Hands under shoulders. We push back to child pose. Reach long arms ahead of you. Sit back on your hind leg. Let's find our table. One foot here. We're going to stand up. Feet together. We're going to take a big inhale here. Exhale those arms all the way down. One arm only. Side stretch right here. Other side, long arm. Nice and tall, big inhale. Two arms up to the sky, reach. And exhale all the way down. Okay, down one knee at a time. Back down to that table, okay? We look like a tabletop. Back is flat, hands under shoulders, knees about hip distance apart in our table. We're going to inhale to cow, head and tailbone, up to the sky. Exhale to cat, push that back up, tuck that chin. One more time, inhale to that cow. As we exhale, we're going to stand all the way up. Big inhale here, two arms. Exhale down. This time, bend those knees, reach down to the floor, and back up to the sky. Big inhale once again. Side stretch, one arm. Other side. Big breathe, big breathe, big inhale. All the way up, reach up nice and high. Perfect, nice and slow. We're gonna take those knees back. We're gonna find that tabletop position. So again, hands are under shoulders, knees about hip distance apart. Body's gonna look like a table. One leg comes up. I'm taking my right leg up. Straight line behind me. Same side, right arm. Straight ahead. A little bit of balance. Once we're there, we're gonna try to meet in the middle with that hand and foot. Nice and slow. Breathe with it, tap, and straight line. Only doing two more. Straight line here. This arm's gonna come up all the way. We're gonna bend that knee and try to reach that foot, okay? If this isn't possible right now, that's okay. If you do have that foot, try to kick it up nice and high. And we bring it to that straight line. Straight arrow, see if we can hold it. And we bring it down. Table, push back to child pose. We sit back on the hind legs. Arms are reaching out, we bring forehead to floor. Big breathe, big inhale. And as you exhale, bring it up. We're gonna bring body forward this time. Take those hips down. And relax onto the floor. Head can come up if it feels good. We bend those elbows, bring body all the way down flat. Bend those knees, we're gonna reach back, try to find those feet. If you catch them, pull them into the bottom, whatever feels good. We're gonna come back up to that table. Left leg nice and long. Left arm, find that arrow we did on the other side. same beat. When you're ready, we're gonna reach in the middle, tap. Breathe through it. We meet at our arrow, nice long line, arm and leg. Take that arm up and over, bend that knee, try to grab that foot. You catch it, kick it up to the sky, stretch it up. And we release, bring it to that straight arrow right here. We're just gonna hold it. And bring it down. We find that table, let's find child pose. You can take those knees a little wider now that we're loosening up, if it feels good. We're gonna bring the body down, child pose. Big breathe here, okay? We're gonna bring the body forward once more. Bend those elbows, come all the way down. Bend those knees, reach back from those feet. So this time, if you want a little bit of a challenge, we squeeze those shoulder blades and those glutes together, the behind, and we lift those feet up to the sky, nice and high. You can rock with it if you'd like. And we're going to go ahead and release. All the way down. Hands come to the outside of the chest. We push our bodies up and back. Child pose. And we're going to bring the body up. We find that table. Toes come down to the floor. Toes come down. We lift those hips up and back. We find our down dog. Push your head through your arms and look up to your belly button. You can bicycle those knees right here. Walk your dog. Heels come up and down one at a time. Loosening up those calves and those legs. And we bring the body forward, 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 and release those legs all the way down. Elbows down, all the way down here. We're on our stomach. We're going to try to fly. We're going to try to lift those legs up behind us and hold those arms up off the floor right here. We're just flying through the air like Superman, Supergirl. And now we're going to flutter. Flying, challenging that core. Right here, nice and slow. Let's take those elbows back. Let's squeeze those shoulders. Those elbows together in the back. Nice and tight. And release all the way down. We're going to push all the way through to that child pose right here. Take a couple deep breaths for me.
I've been searching my whole life to find my own place.
And when you come forward, we move back, we take this foot up to the sky, bring that arm up, try to grab that foot, stretch through it. Beautiful, let's bring it back. We bring it back to that table. Let's inhale to our cow, head and tailbone up. Exhale through that cat, push that back up. And inhale again, up to the sky. And exhale through. One big inhale here. And as we exhale, we're going to find that child pose. So we bring the bottom back, we reach those arms forward. And then body's going to move all the way forward. Straight here. Head comes up. And then straight. Toes come down. We're going to find that down dog. We inhale that right leg up to the sky. We bend that knee if you want to open those hips. And we're going to step that foot forward. This time, try to keep your knee up. That back knee stays up. Right arm comes up to the sky. We look up to that hand.
Can I say something crazy?
As we bring that hand back around, we're going to place that hand on the outside of that foot. And we're going to reach the left up to the sky if we can. If you need to bring that back knee down, go ahead. And we're gonna bring that down. Back knee comes down. We're gonna just slide this foot out, this leg nice and long out to the side. Now from here, we're gonna move that left hand to about center body, and then we're gonna take that right arm up to the sky, nice and high. And we're gonna bring that hand back down. Same thing, other side, all the way up. Wherever we can go comfortably, we look up to that hand. And we bring it down. Go ahead, take it back to that table. We're gonna sit back on those legs. We're gonna reach those arms forward. Take a deep breath for me. And when you're ready, we come to table. We come all the way forward and bring that head up and back. Nice and slow. Toes come down. We're going to find that down dog.
Go ahead, bicycle those feet, the walk the dog, whatever you want to call it. You're bending those knees one at a time. And then we inhale that left leg up to the sky. If you want to bend that knee, go ahead.
And when you're ready, we're going to step that foot forward. Again, we're going to try to keep that back knee up as we take that left arm up to the sky right here. We bring it back around. We take it to the inside, the outside. Let's take it to the outside of that foot and try to bring that right arm up and reach to the sky. And we're going to bring that hand down. We're going to bring that knee down. We're going to kick this leg up behind us. And then we're going to move it out to the side. Same thing here. Right hand stays. Left arm's going to go up to the sky. We're still keeping that nice slow breathing through our movements. Switch arms. Bring it down. Hands under shoulders. We're going to inhale through to that cow. And exhale through to that cat. Push that back up nice and high. And we inhale all the way through one more time. All the way up. And exhale through. Push our bottoms back into child pose. From child pose, we stay nice and low. We're going to walk those hands to one side of the body. As far as we can, nice stretch down the side. big breathe as you walk those hands back around all the way to the other side as far as we can. Keep it nice and low. And we walk it back to center, bring it forward, all the way forward, we release onto the floor. Arms are gonna come out nice and wide, side to side. Palms are facing down. We lift one leg up to the sky. I've got my right foot up. I'm gonna do some circles. And then reverse those circles. And then this foot is gonna go towards that left hand. It does not have to touch it. That's just the direction we're going. You can relax your head down on the floor. Just a twist in that lower back. To stretch it out a little bit, whatever we can do, bring it back around and release. We're gonna do the same thing. Other leg goes up to the sky. We're gonna do some circles. You can reverse those circles if you want. And this time that foot's gonna go towards that right hand. We bring it back around, back to the front. We're gonna reach back, grab those feet one more time, take a nice stretch, pull those feet into the body. And we release. We're gonna make our way onto our backs once more, just like we started. So we're gonna be flat on our back. And we're gonna pull those knees up. We're just gonna rock side to side. Should feel like a nice massage on that lower back. Should feel good. Big breathe. And then feet are gonna go up to the sky. We're gonna reach for those feet. We're gonna find our happy baby. We're gonna keep rocking, keep moving. You can bend those knees if you'd like. You can move around. You can straighten out those legs if you like. Maybe we've loosened up, you've got more flexibility. Body has more movement. Beautiful, we're gonna drop left leg. I'm gonna keep the right one up. I'm gonna try to grab it with my left arm. Left arm has opposite leg, right leg. Once we have this, if you want to be right here and just do the knee, that's fine. What we're going to do is pull it over. Try to twist that body again. Look down the right arm. And we come back to center. And we're going to bring that leg down. Other one comes up. We pull in that knee. We pull in that leg. And we're going to pull it to the side. Nice and slow, we're going to bring it up to the sky. We're going to bring the other one up. Just try to straighten those legs this time and pull them into the body. Head can come up. And from here, we're going to take it nice and long. Arms overhead. Long stretch here. Lengthen the body. Inhale. As we exhale, bring those knees in. Pull them in. Again, we inhale nice and long. And exhale, find those knees. We become a small ball. We're going to do one more. Nice big inhale, nice and long. And we exhale. Find that ball, pull it in nice and close. And as you release, just rock back and forth. Come down to the floor. Arms are long. We're going to try to lift those hips up off the ground. Push them up to the sky. If you want to grab your hands underneath, clasp them and walk those shoulders in closer together, go ahead. squeeze your bottom as you push those hips up. And we release all the way down. Legs come out nice and long. Arms relax on the ground once more like we started. Palms are facing up to the sky. We're gonna close those eyes. We're gonna stare into the back of the eyelids and we're just gonna take a moment to breathe nice and slow. Controlling that breath as slow as we can. You can start to wiggle those toes and fingers. Another deep breath, long inhale. Hold it at the top this time before you release that exhale nice and slow. If you want to pull those knees in, rock side to side. Every time we practice yoga, we gain strength, flexibility, balance, coordination. Clears the mind, makes the soul happy, helps you relax, finds you some peace. It should feel good. If you haven't done some of these movements in a while, if you're not used to it, it might be a little uncomfortable at first. You might be a little sore today, tomorrow, the next day, but you're gonna notice it's gonna loosen up. And the more we do it, the less you will have of that. So right now it's just your body telling you what you need more of. It's telling you your limitations, and that's what we want. We want to know that. So we listen to our bodies. And I thank you for joining me today. I encourage you to practice your yoga whenever you get some time, even if it's a couple minutes. It doesn't have to be long, okay? We're going to bring those feet down. You can find your favorite side as we roll all the way up. We're just going to do a couple breaths together. We sit nice and tall. We inhale those arms all the way up to the sky. And then we exhale down.